Globe Life Field in Arlington, Texas, the host site of the 2020 Wrangler National Finals Rodeo. Round 8, exactly what you would expect. Eliminators out in bareback riding and saddle bronc riding. World Championship pictures, they were a-changing.
Yeah, wasn't it? I mean, it might have been one of the best Round 8s that I can remember at the Wrangler NFR. It was really exciting.
Let's pick it up with bareback riding. Jess Pope, just a Wrangler NFR rookie, gets his first ever win. 89 points on Explosive Skies from Calgary.
Yeah, there's five bareback riders that made the Wrangler NFR for their first time, Jess being one of them. They've all been amazing, but Jess stole the show tonight. Big go-around win. He moves to number one in the average. Man, he is impressive.
Yeah, he has a chance to win that world championship. Blake Knowles, your son, gets his second win. 3-6 the winning time.
Yeah, I was tickled for Blake. You know, he had a steer that was the extra, so not sure what he was going to be. Now everybody knows.
Colby Lovell, Paul Eaves, they get the win in team roping. Their time, 4-3.
Yeah, Colby Lovell, great job. But Paul Eaves got flagged out the other night for a crossfire. Took one extra swing, make sure. Could have been faster. Great run.
Eliminators out in saddle bronc riding. How about the Wrights? They finished 1-2-3, but it's Ryder who gets the win.
Yeah, we've been saying that a lot. In the eliminator pin, you know, when this horse finally came back to the left, you can see Ryder had his spot, and it was over. After that point, Wright is on his way trying to win a world title.
Another Wrangler NFR rookie shining in the tie-down roping, Weston Hughes.
What a great aggressive run, you know. This is just commanding right there. And you watch this finish, and he knew he had a chance, and that was super.
Barrel Racing, the battle between Emily Miller and Haley Kinzel continues this round, though, going to Haley Kinzel.
Haley Kinzel, 16 and 56 100. She just absolutely blew the top off this building. Emily Miller came back with a 16.75, but Kinzel and sister, wow, they have been absolutely amazing.
Man, two runs away from a third straight world championship for Haley Kinzel. Bull riding, we had co-champs Roscoe Jarvo, 89.5. I really like this bull ride.
Yeah, the Buckers were out tonight, and Roscoe, you know, boy, he's had a strong finish, big fall, great ride tonight. Looked like he was going to win the round all by himself, but look out. Here came Ty Waller.
Yeah, world championship conversation starting to include this guy right here.
Certainly is, especially with that ride. Two left, and he has all the momentum, it looks like, on his side.
Just two rounds remain. We're going to crown world champions on Saturday night. But, hey, tonight is round number 9. You can see it right here on the Cowboy Channel and RFD TV.